rioting over the past 10 days in several towns and cities across Northern Ireland. Petrol bombs, fireworks and stones have been thrown at police during another night of violence in Northern Ireland. On Wednesday night, which police said was on a scale not seen in Northern Ireland in years, crowds rioted on both sides of an interface between loyalist and nationalist areas in West Belfast. The loyalists started throwing petrol bombs over the wall and nationalists retaliated. The police deployed the water cannon in a bid to stop the violence, first time in 6 years they have done so in a riot situation. The water cannon was last used 6 years ago on July 2015. The Orange Order wanted to march down a Catholic area. The residents of that area stopped them. The PSNI got involved and the loyalists started rioting with the police, then the nationalists. So the nationalists retaliated. The water cannon was used on them. So is the protocol for this: when nationalists get involved, use the water cannon.